Hi, welcome to the quickit.net. My name is Amrita and we will going to learn about the Cypress automation tool. Cypress is a free and open source automation tool, MIT license and written in a JavaScript. As of this writing, it has over 19,300 stars on a GitHub. And it is used by the organizations such as NASA and DHL. With the help of Cypress, end-to-end tests, integration and unit tests are easy to write and debug. We will going to learn about the Cypress tutorial. Along with the test script runner, Cypress provide you a visual interface to indicate what all tests and which all commands are running. Passed or failed. It allows us to test highly interactive application and carry out the different tests such as manipulating DOM, asserting that if someone element is available or present on the screen, reading or writing data into or from the field, submitting a form and even redirecting to a different page without actually making direct modification to your code. Cypress also gives a build and optimization for local development. In fact, after using Cypress for some time, you may be tempted to do all of your development works within it, since it is provided a platform to quickly debug and maintain your code easily. In the next lecture, we will going to learn about more about Cypress. So please watch my video. For more Cypress video, happy testing.